My name is Narendra. I am studying in second standard. Form and pet animals. There are two types of domestic animals. We keep hens, dogs, cows, goats or horses, which are as they are very useful to us. They give us milk, eggs and meat. They also carry loads for us. Their animals are called farm animals. Some animals like dogs and cats live with us like our family. They are like our friends. The animals are called pet animals. Dhanyavaad. Thank you.